Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Back here again, huh? Alright, Jinzuro here. We're back in Metro 2033.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Yes, save me.
Artyom! Are you okay?
No.
The water is dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom. Don't stop for a second. Turn around! They're on the line!
Where the heck are you? I'm with you. Lick it. Wait, is that what I think it is? Give me this gun back. Oh, wait a minute, you serious?
Come on, let's get out of here! Go!
What I'm talking about. Reload that ammunition.
Alright, go!
Now quiet. Come on.
Don't run away from me, man.
Okay, let's go find the way to the top.
This way.
Got anything good in here? Where you at?
I'm right to the top. You're an eternal optimist, Miller.
What was that?
Easier said than done.
Wait, where's Miller? I thought you were Miller. Miller better not
okay,
be dead.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
Isn't that a...
Come on! Come on, Suga! Come on! Come on! Join the army, they said. It will be fun. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
What if we hit the ceiling and go flat?
Shit!
Hopefully he's not dead.
Are you okay, Artyom?
No.
Fantastic.
I look okay to you.
Alright, Artyom, now we need a way to get you out here. Get it! Out!
I could run. This is gonna suck. It's like I see no way to go. So I gotta go with this for now. Oh, whoa, whoa. Get down. Screw this place. Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, in here? No. That's locked. That way.
On your back, Artyom!
Crap. Wrong way.
There is a staircase nearby. Go upstairs.
Get in there.
Well done.
Come here, my mother. You just sent us some demons off. It's still going up. Come in, Miller! Miller!
Shoot, Artyom! Shoot!
Miller, come in!
Say hello to my little friend. It's okay, you don't have to talk. Just give me your ammunition.
Won't do us any good here, Artyom. The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
Oh, so I guess he's not going to pass away. Wait a minute, so... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So I gotta go down here. Is this him where I... No. Oh. Okay, so... Am I supposed to go this way? Oh. Keep going. Up. Up. Climb. Get up here before a demon gets up. Still going the right direction? Okay, good. Give me that.
He's here. He brings death. He's coming to destroy us.
Oh crap. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, I didn't read that. One labor stepped after another, we're rising up the tower. We come from underground and we're storming the heavens. Lead clouds all around like impenetrable walls. The steps are badly decayed and crumble beneath our feet. The wind seems to be strong enough to peel our skin off our bones. We weren't welcomed in the heavens. Our place is down there. I'm all alone now. I have to do the most critical part myself. Nobody to shove the responsibility onto. Nobody to ask for help. The fate of the human race is in my hands, as well as the fate of the Dark Ones. And with each step taken, my assuredness in justice of my actions dwindles. With each step, I'm asking myself more and more questions, the kind of those which could be answered by Khan only. But Khan isn't there, either. I'm alone at the top of the world, and I can see things I couldn't see from anywhere else, hear things I couldn't even imagine. I feel the presence of the Dark Ones. I hear them. Strange images crowd my mind. Echoes of alien thoughts echo in my head. I know the Dark Ones can enter the minds of men, driving their victims insane. Could this be what's happening to me? I must make it. I must stay sane. I must target the missiles. I hope I can. I don't think we should. Alright, let's... Oh crap. Now we're at die today. Are we good? What in the world? So, wait. Oh, that's good. It's filter right here. Okay, I guess I climb up.
Stop him! Stop him! Destroy him! Destroy him!
Come in, Artyom. Come in.
I think these things are about to go Terminator on me. Wait, what? What happened there? Okay, I remember climbing the ladder. Let me get this.
Stop him! Stop him! Destroy! Destroy him!
Come in, Artyom! Come in!
Okay, I hear you. I don't see anything. So why did I get attacked? Hold down for just one more minute.
You will be stopped.
What?
He cannot be allowed. We'll destroy him.
So I didn't die. Get up, Artyom. Where the heck am I now? I don't have any weapon on me. Goodbye. That's red. Oh crap. I think I was supposed to go that way. But I saw red around the corner. Oh, that's just a...
Destroy him.
Can I get out of this maze?
Stop him.
Ryu.
He's coming to destroy us.
Okay, so, oh, well.
Surrender.
I'm not surrendering. Getting out of dodge, though.
Destroy him.
Do I keep going straight?
Stop him.
Oh. Okay. Yep, not you.
He cannot be allowed. Destroy him.
Come on. We gotta get out of here.
Surrender.
Hey, I've died enough. I just wanna get out of here. Ooh. Oh, why, thank you.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Wise man.
He's coming to destroy us.
Reload. I don't like how fast you're getting.
Destroy him. He cannot be allowed.
That headshot, though. Shot him in the head 3 times. Am I good? Gravy?
Coming procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
Never a good idea to launch more missiles, especially in the post-apocalyptic world.
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
Yes. How am I gonna get down? You probably came to help us get down. You screwed up, Artyom.